Now, we must be ready for a new danger. And this is very, very important. You'll know when it comes, with warning and without any warning. The atomic bomb.
Nuclear energy.